Heston College exists to educate and nurture each student within Christ-centered community. The Heston experience provides students with a strong foundation for the next steps of their lives. It's why we say, start here, go everywhere. Research indicates that our students and alumni are highly satisfied. 97% of our alumni say they would choose to start here again. A separate study found that Heston College students are 96% satisfied with elements of the college experience they say are important to them. Our students place high value on faculty knowledge, excellent instruction, and valuable course content. Strong academics are vital for student satisfaction and success. In 2010, Heston was ranked the number 2 two-year college in the country. This affirmation motivated faculty to make the Heston experience even better. Heston College improved in every benchmark area on which the number 2 ranking was heavily based. In 2012, the college's benchmark scores were higher than the top 10% of two-year colleges nationwide in each area. In the areas of support for learners and student-faculty interaction, Heston College earned the highest scores nationwide. In 2012-13, the first-year seminar drew the campus community together to examine and understand the immigrant experience by reading Enrique's journey. The book's Pulitzer Prize-winning author, Sonia Nazario, visited campus. The fall theater production, Green Card, continued the immigration theme. And the Bel Canto singers spent the year sharing the sojourner's story across Kansas, the Midwest, East Coast, and also performed at Carnegie Hall in New York. Holistic experiences like this show why smart students choose to start here. The Larks women's cross-country team had the highest collective GPA nationwide among their NJCAA Division I peers. The men's team had the second highest. 14 Larks student athletes earned academic All-American honors in 2012-13. Sophomore basketball player Milan Jones was named a third-team All-American. Countless other achievements, large and small, academic and athletic, personal and social, were shared among the student body in 2012-13. The Delivering the Promise campaign continues in its focus to raise funds to enhance multiple areas of the student experience. The college reached its fundraising goal for the Aviation Project, thanks to many of you. Development staff are raising funds to replace and refurbish campus pianos. Future phases of the campaign will focus on a new campus entry on the north end of campus and complete renovation of North Lawn. The home to performing arts and campus worship at Heston College, North Lawn's renovation will transform how students and the broader community utilize the space. Plans are also underway for additional tennis courts. These projects are a few of the many efforts campus-wide to make the Heston experience truly exceptional for our students. Faculty and staff are not alone in their call to nurture and support Heston College students. In 2012-13, the college successfully reached its annual fund goal of $1.3 million, thanks to generous support from alumni and friends. About 80% of this goal comes from more than 850 partner households in 41 states and 3 countries. Thank you for joining our sacred work of preparing students for their next step in life.
Thank you.
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 Thank you.